of millions, making the circuit all over the place. Wow. Andrew Anderson laying down the law. Andrew Anderson laying down the law. And here he comes, the other big man. Definitely what seems to be a favorite of the crowd here in Del Mar. Tyrek. Been on a losing streak of late. Not for lack of effort by any means. This is going to be one heck of a matchup. Sit down, quit that. Leave him alone.
I'm slapping hands, dude.
Yeah, you kissing know, babies.
I didn't know until just now that this is the Reinforcers Dynasty debut. I didn't realize that.
Oh, you did not realize that, but it is.
Andrew Anderson, a force to be reckoned with all over the wrestling world.
Absolutely.
Doing this for 20-plus years. The proprietor of NWA Big Apple. This guy has been around the globe, and now he's in Dynasty. All I'm saying is, I can't believe it's taken him this long.
Yeah, I'm just glad he made it.
Yes, of course, he is here tonight going one-on-one with the self-professed Mad Viking Tyrek straight out of the wastelands of hell. Oh, no, no, no. Well, folks, I don't know if you're seeing what I'm seeing.
This can't be good. This is never good.
That is the Bishop Ataxia with Rose. And, you know, I'm just a little worried because wherever the Bishop goes, trouble is not ever far behind, especially for Tyrek. I got my eyes peeled.
Oh, Tyrek has had a run-in with them quite a few times now. Seems that...
And now Anderson.
Bishop Ataxia.
I don't know if you saw
that.
Doing
their best to convert, no.
And once again, Chris D'Antonio trying to maintain order. Anderson tried to take a cheap shot right there while Tyrek's back was turned. Calling for the bell, does Antonio. And we are off and running. I've been looking forward to this match since this show was announced.
You have two of the biggest guys in professional wrestling right in there right now.
And you know, I'm going to say it over here, yards and yards and very far away from Tyrek, but he's not been having a great streak here in Dynasty.
I already mentioned that. He's like on an 8-match losing streak.
It's something like 7 or 8-0. And, you know, I like Tyrek quite a bit. He is a hell of an athlete. But not only is he going up against the Reinforcer tonight, a Hollywood actor,
yes,
but he's also up against the Bishop Ataxia.
Yeah, it doesn't help to have that distraction out there. How many times have he been beaten into submission? Ataxia trying to get him to join that cult, him refusing and getting beaten as a result. So the psychology of having the Bishop out there, how do you keep your mind on going against the Enforcer? How do you do that?
I have no idea. It was at Finding Bobby Fish that Ataxia made their debut and first attacked Tyrek. And then last month,